One of my favorites.
Don't know why I did it, but this is how I'm living, and I can't help the way that I've been feeling. Whoa, yeah, cause this is how I'm living. Now, so I gotta get it. Talent on me, got a meal ticket. Cornerback when I'm on the field, if he making plays, then he'll get it. Definition of a real spitter, that's no surprise, I got years in it. Try to stop me, but they still did it. I'm addicted to it, I was built different. I just be up in the lab, perfecting my craft. My picture getting bigger, I'm on the path, I'm fighting my demons. I'm sticking and moving and switching up. Hustled and pray for this gift. Like, why would I give it up? I was down in the dirt, I was hurting, but I wasn't giving up. Don't know why I did it, but this is how I'm living.
Okay, I was just wondering here if anybody else found it strange that over 1,160 CEOs stepped down in 2019. That's a big number of CEOs stepping down from gigantic companies like Disney, Google, all kinds of big companies, just huge companies. Sorry.
Keep on coming.
That lightning brought the rain. Sometimes that happens.